Hey guys, I got my order today, my package that I ordered on eBay. You guys had to guess. Halo 3 Elite Combat. So here's the figure. It comes with two plasma rifles and this blue Elite Combat. It looks really freaking cool. Awesome. And here's the thing that says Elite Combat Halo 3. And here's the back. Shows a picture of the Elite holding. And it has a carbine. Send it back. And so you guys see, here's the characters. What characters you get. And I'll show you the guys.
I'm gonna get this thing open.
So, yeah, this is the Elite. This is the back of the Elite. yeah, let's get this thing open. Ages 14 plus. It really says that. Ages 14 plus. It says 14, it doesn't say 41, guys. Well, let's get this open. Yay, figure. He's 6 inches tall, and his plasma rifle doesn't go on his knees. It goes in the back for some reason. Looks like that. But if you guys can comment down below, how do you put the gun inside his hand? Look, you can't even move it. Can't move it. It's gonna take long. Okay, I finally got the guns on his arm. This really looks like a good one. Another end of it. He moves on the knee. He moves his legs perfectly. About 90 degrees probably. And there's a peg on the back. His helmet looks very detailed. I like the blue. The spines on it. I like the blue color. And so yeah. If you guys enjoy it, I'm gonna put some stance on this guy. So yeah, put some stance. See you guys later. I'm gonna put some guys, hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys leave a comment below, I will subscribe to you. Just leave a comment, I'll subscribe to you. First, you have to subscribe to me, then leave a comment, and I'll subscribe to you.